you're right. Even though one of them was my husband, I think they said it. But it was different. But it was so wonderful because, like you said, we all melded together. And all the parents just worked together with us. All the parents just worked for their children. And we didn't see color, I don't think. And I think that's what made the difference. We didn't see the color. And so they were just all Ronnie's boys and Ronnie's kids. And, of course, Azzy, one of the cheerleaders. So they came over, and like he said, and this is something that Ronnie talked about several times, it bothered him. Well, he always wanted to be the Raiders anyway, because he said it was easier. You know, he liked the Raiders better than a Pelican. But he said that's one thing that really bothered him, is that they had to give up everything. And, you know, they couldn't even climb their mascot. Nothing. So he said they had to be something to do that. And so I just thought it was wonderful that all of it just went so smooth and great, and in the school system it just worked out, and we gained good teachers, and we already had good teachers, and it was very successful. And so I just remember it wasn't, you know, after the first day or two, it was nothing. No one was afraid or anything. But I remember Joe Henry, he was the janitor for about 60 years at the church. And I was secretary there. And we were talking about that one day. And I said, you know, Joe, I just didn't know what to expect. And I was going, he said, oh, Miss Beard. He said, I brought my son and his friend, Jerry, to school every morning at 8 o'clock and let him out at the front door of the school. I picked him up at 11 for lunch and carried him back at 12 and let him out the front door, and picked him up at 3. Because he said, we were scared to death of you people. Well, we were kind of scared of you. We didn't know what to expect. So it was a wonderful time that we all worked together, and we had some good times and won some ball games. And I remember I was talking to David last night, and Ronnie did not like me to tell this because he didn't like to brag. He always would say it was his coaches. But he got Man of the Year that year. And Mr. Oliver nominated him. So I got in there and looked last night, and I told David, I said, the reason he was nominated by Mr. Oliver was because of that year. And so I got in there and I found where it was so I could be sure I wasn't making it up. And I brought it, but I didn't read it. And I brought it for David to see. But it did say, and it means a lot, because of what he and his coaches did and attributed to that time, and making everything go so smooth and work out well. And it did. So it was a good time. And it was good that we won all those games too.